Hey everyone, Eldrick here, and welcome back to Moonfall Ultimate, and welcome to our new hub area. In the last video, we took down the Lunarium refinery and made this our new temporary home, or campsite, if you want to call it that. And we're getting ready to go into the Haunted Skin and Bones quest, where we need to find and destroy the main skeletal camp. So let's get started here. Main base of the Skeletal. The Skeletal, a kind of the savages, have built their main base of the resistance right in the middle of the main Lunarium refinery due to its strategic location. It is located nearby the Lunarium Enrichment Station 3 in the main reactor, which is the heart of the entire production complex, while they also have a direct route to one of the most important positions of the whole process, the main production halls. Thus, the savages have a perfect overview of the key elements of the whole refinery. Okay, so let's get in here and try to beat some skeletal butt. Leveled up. Let's upgrade our strength, and I'm going to increase Dreadful Scream from level 2 to level 3, and that makes it a max level. Let's continue over here to the right. There we go. Nothing over here. We have a room we can go in here. First we have to battle for a little bit. Come here. Run you down. I'm gonna try to avoid that bone prison. Oh crap, I got caught in it. There we go. Take him down. What do we have in here? I'll sacrifice any weapon in inventory. Let's see. I guess let's just get rid of this. Oh look, we gained a skill point. What to upgrade? Let's upgrade Mighty Blow to level 2. It'll help increase our stun duration. So we have another enemy here somewhere. It must be back here. Yep, one of these goons. Stay away! Oh, how did you catch me in that? Ah! Oh my gosh, that attack! Guys suck. And they take so daggone much damage too on top of it. That's what makes it even worse. The Margot 4 outpost has just fallen. Those lunatics burned it all down. The survivors said they had never seen such things before. There were some unknown beast whose appearance was so ominous that even the most resistant men fell to their knees and went mad. God save us. So we get some guys throwing some of these spears at us again. Poison guys are just as bad as those bone cage guys. Come on, follow me back here. I know it's relatively kind of safe back here. Get this guy out. Oh. Alright, I got another health potion. Another enemy. Okay. Let's take out old Poison Boy here. Thank you.
wraith.
Our shamans used bloody necromancy and gave life to our wraith. I think they called him the demon of the past. Two of them even died during the ritual. Heh, I'll tell you, I almost pissed my pants. But do not tell anyone, especially not Fatty. He would never stop taunting me about it. Oh, I'm sorry you peed your pants. Ooh, what do we get? Skeletal essence. Interesting. Wonder what that stuff does. Okay, let's head over here. I still have a little bit to go before I level up. Do we have a chest? Runic armor, tier 2. Okay, so our current is actually better. And what was the other item we picked up? Mother Breather tier 2. Damage 14 to 16. Damage, bonus damage per unspent skill point. Wow. That's kind of interesting. Never really seen a game have that kind of mechanic attached to their weapon. It's kind of neat. I can't use that yet, I have to fight. Alright, come on. Come on, friends. Oh, one of you. Goodness. Well, I miss. Wish I had some mana. Hurt. Stop hurting me. Ah. All right, let's go up. Is there anything to our right? No. Archer. No, two archers. I can't believe I missed that. Shame I can't knock those skulls down. Get our green spear chuckers here. Alright, got a health potion. Here. I'll just pull these guys back here.
Okay.
Take out that skull and this skull. Let's head over here. The hunter, shaman, and warrior divisions move along the river Debrog. The rest settle on the north side of the chosen rock and wait. Our goal, the Margot 7 and X outpost, or 10. Okay, I wonder what's over here. Uh-oh, is this a boss battle? Oh, cool it is. It's like a little skeleton doggy. It's really big. Skeletal boss. I have a bad feeling that he's going to cause these skeletons to rise. Got some big damage in there on him. Oh, let's take that out first. And this horn. Is there anything else over here? I wonder how much damage he takes. Oh, cool. Let's try to lead him over to this other barrel. Too soon, I think. Like Dark Souls, hit him in the butt. I feel like I'm cheesing this boss right now. Uh-oh. Oh, it's about to get real, I think. Oh shoot. Oh crap! Was not expecting that. Okay. So we'll just wait for the spikes to come up. That was my bad. Ooh, that's close. If I just keep running around him like this, I'll be okay. Ow. One hit and I could die here. is a pretty cool boss. Like his design. Ow. Shoot. Hopefully we start back. Okay, good. Let's go up there and take that out. Let's get our rhythm down here again. There we go. Hit him in the butt. Okay, so let's try out that axe. Where's it at? 50% bonus damage against large enemies. Let's try this out. Let's go down here and see what kind of numbers it's throwing up on us. Let's wait for him to attack here. 56. Ooh, 81. Got that crit. Okay. Spiky time. Oh, I got caught in that. Damn. Ow. That was my fault. Ow. I wonder if he can hit me all the way over here. No. Now I can attack off screen a little bit, but not halfway across the map, it looks like. Ow, dude. Your tracking is amazing. I'm knowing where I'm going. Okay. don't know what that horn does up there, but I'm tempted to destroy it. Not cool, dude. Uh-oh. Third phase. Oh, look, he's like a... Oh, goodness. Look how big he is now. Oh, I knew those skeleton guys were gonna come alive for something. Damn. I'm gonna have to take them out. I really don't have a choice. Ow. Keep coming! Run! Okay, I took out the horn at least. That was a success. No! I missed them. I missed all of those guys earlier, it was sad. Oh, I can't block that, I forgot. Here we go. Gotta get these guys away from him. Run. Whoa. Gotta dodge these projectiles. Ow. Okay, we just have an archer left. And Big Daddy over here. Okay. Let's forget about the archer, I guess. See if we can take out the archer guy. He may be able to drop us an item. Ow. Maybe this was a bad idea. regain some of our health. Archer's almost dead. Oh, he didn't drop anything. Damn you, Archer. Okay, the boss is about dead. Ow. Trade blows here. I love this boss design, man. It's so cool. It and get greedy. Oh, got him. And we unlocked a bone to pick. Let's continue and pick up all these goodies. All right, what did we pick up? Harbinger's Armor, Tier 2. And Porcupine. Alrighty. Let's return to the hub. And that was a success. Let's talk to Commander Humphrey. And we leveled up. Over here. Increase our strength again. And we'll learn Shield Bash. And we will continue here in another video, everyone. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you guys next time for some more Moonfall Ultimate. As always, please be safe, keep gaming. Take care, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.